should tell you that what little I know of the Apache way, they consider the spirit to go to the Superstition Mountains, and then from there it flies north. And the owl is considered a spirit messenger. And the night that we were coming in on the rim, where we stopped halfway and slept because the cars were so sick, and the next morning an owl flew across the path of the lead car. That was the morning that Philip died. There's an owl flying from the south, heading north from the Superstition Mountains, gone like the shadow of a life, fading in the dark surroundings, while we who travel on the rim, seeking love and finding understanding, go safely on our way. The shadows lengthen in the canyon. Into this world, everything is born, all colors come together, and we take our place on the sacred hoop. And when we go, we leave forever. And those who travel on the rim, seeking love and finding understanding, go safely on their way. As the shadows lengthen in the canyon, the shadows of a life, we are formed by the rising sun. And like the owl, our spirit flies to say goodbye when our day is done. And those who travel on the rim, seeking love and finding understanding, go safely on their way. While the shadows lengthen in the canyon, there is an owl flying from the south, heading north from the Superstition Mountains, gone like the shadow of a life, fading in the dark.